Hi guys, welcome to another range test video. This is the BMW iX xDrive40. In this video, I want to find out the range in real life driving conditions. I will test the range on the highway to find out the minimum range. Then I will also do a second range test in the city at lower average speeds to know the maximum range. I also wanted to know how long it takes to charge the battery at a fast charger. The BMW iX xDrive40 is a full electric car with a WLTP range of 394 to 426 km. It has a lithium-ion battery with a net capacity of 71 kWh. In case you were wondering, the lithium that is used in the iX's battery is mined from hard rock deposits in Australia. This is not the car with the longest range of all iX models. There is an xDrive50 that has a range of 586 to 627 km. That doesn't matter anyway, because the xDrive40 was the model that I could loan from BMW and I was curious about the range. So this car has a power of 326 horsepower and a maximum torque of 630 newton meters, which is quite a lot. It goes from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 6.1 seconds, and it has xDrive all-wheel drive. In the context of this test, it is also useful to know that this car has 22-inch rims. I will first test the range on the highway. There is also a little bit of sporty driving on country roads in this test. The goal of this part of the test is to find out the minimum range of this car by testing it at higher average speeds. At the beginning of this part of the test, the battery is at 71%. I did the test in February and it was between 8 and 9 degrees. It was also raining a lot that day. We start off with a drive of 59 kilometers, purely on the highway, driving at 120 kilometers per hour. This is the speed limit on Belgian highways. This was a drive from Brussels to an area near Namur. The battery is down to 50% and average consumption is 23.9 kWh. I will base my estimated range on the consumption and the net capacity of the battery. The total range based on this consumption is 297 km. I will now leave the highway for some sporty driving on country roads. After this part of 33 kilometers, the total average consumption is 23.5 kWh. The range increased now to 302 kilometers. Now we will drive all the way back by using the highway. Let's have a look at the final result. The battery is down to 14% and the total length of the drive was 166 kilometers. Average consumption was 23.6, so the total range on the highway is 301 kilometers. So I arrived at the Fastnet fast charger and I wanted to test fast charging. However, things didn't go as planned. So due to circumstances, I didn't get a charging card from BMW. So I thought I use a charging app that I use from time to time. However, the app that I use, called Charge Assist, doesn't work at Fastnet chargers. And long story short, I couldn't charge there. So the range indicator indicated that there was 44 kilometers of range left in the battery. You don't want to get stuck at a slow AC charger. So to get home, it was still 27 kilometers. Let's do this. So I ended up at the charger with just 4% left in the battery. Let's have a look at the full picture. I drove in total 271 kilometers, of which in total 205 kilometers on the highway and 66 kilometers in the city and on country roads. Consumption was 23.7, and based on this consumption, the range of a full battery in a more mixed scenario is 300 kilometers. The majority of the kilometers were on the highway, so that's why it's so close to the highway range. At 4% left in the battery, the range indicator gave me a range of 14 kilometers that was left in the battery. So if you would add these to the kilometers of the drive, the range would be 285 kilometers, but I prefer to look at the net capacity of the battery and the consumption. Later in this video, I will test the range at lower average speeds, but let's first recharge the car. The iX xDrive40 is equipped with Combined Charging Unit, CCU. This system enables the iX to be charged with both AC and DC. I wanted to test the charging time at an AC charger. It has an onboard AC charger with a speed of 11 kilowatt. BMW says it takes less than 8 hours to charge from 0 to 100% at 11 kilowatt. In practice, the car indicated that it would take 15 hours to fully charge. I checked the speed in my app and I only got about 3.7 kilowatt. I aborted this test then. I went back in the evening to the fast charger. In the meantime, I registered in the Fastnet app so that I could do my DC fast charging test. This car can fast charge at speeds of up to 150 kilowatt. It can be recharged from 10 to 80% in 31 minutes. I will do a quick 30 minute recharging test. At the beginning of the test, the battery is at 11%. I charged in 30 minutes to 75%. I gained 88 kilometers after 10 minutes, and then about 67 kilometers after 20 minutes, and 49 kilometers after 30 minutes of charging. So in total, I gained 204 kilometers of range in 30 minutes. The charging speed in the beginning was almost immediately 148 kilowatt. After 10 minutes, it was still at 122 kilowatt. It dropped during the session, and at the end, I was charging at a speed of 64 kilowatt. How long would it take to fully charge the battery at this DC charger? Well, in the beginning of the charging session, the car indicated that it would take 1 hour and 18 minutes to fully charge the battery from 11% to 100%. Let's now test the range at lower average speeds in the city. I want to find out what the maximum range of this car could be. Let's have a look at my results. The weather during this part of the test was a bit better. It was at least not raining anymore. Temperature was between 7 and 8 degrees. At the beginning of the test, the battery is at 58%. The first part was around 12 kilometers driving in Brussels. I averaged 21.7 kilowatt hour, which resulted in an estimated range of 327 kilometers. The rest of the drive was driving in Flanders, still in an urban area, but with lots of opportunity for continuous driving. I emptied the battery further down to 26% over a drive of in total 114 kilometers. Over the course of the drive, consumption decreased to 18.9 kilowatt hour, so the range in the city is 376 kilometers. In conclusion, I can say that the range of the BMW iX xDrive40 is somewhere between 301 and 376 kilometers based on similar driving conditions and measured at rather colder temperatures between 7 and 9 degrees and also with heavy rain during my highway range test. I'm guessing that in much colder temperatures you will probably get less range. However, in warmer temperatures you will get more range. I would say around the WLTP range of 394 to 426 kilometers. I hope I was able to answer some questions you might have about this car. If you want to know more about the real world range of electric cars, there are more videos on my channel and more to come in the future. Subscribe if you want to be notified about these future videos.